Admitting you're afraid is one of the bravest things you can do.
Telling us that you're afraid of the dark was really tough of you. And I would know, I'm the toughest.
Look, telling everyone what you're afraid of, well, that just makes you human. A really old mummified human, but you get what I mean. It'll make you a better leader.
Thanks, Ridley.
And thanks, Fred.
Hey, now that we know what you're afraid of, we can really be there for you. What makes you feel less scared of the dark?
Well, the only way I can sleep at night is with my glowing beetle nightlight. Of course, it's always nice when my royal subjects rock me to sleep, too.
Sounds like we need to go on an adventure. Dudley,
psst, are you awake?
No.
Then how are you whispering?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
We need your help.
All right, team, we're here on a rescue mission. Ismet left something really important in her exhibit, and we have to get it back. Peaches, what's the status on the leak?
That's a 10-4. Your mama and your grandmama went into the Amazon River exhibit
to see if they could fix the leak on that side.
Not today, Gator. Get back.
Sounds like they have it under control. Okay, everybody, follow my lead. Oh, and watch out for the Amazonian piranhas. Okay, we gotta jump. Ready? 1, 2, 3, jump! Okay, everyone, look out for a nightlight in the shape of a beetle.
You mean like that thing?
There it is!
Nice work! I'll have to hop to it. Peaches, can you keep an eye out for any dangers up ahead?
Roger that! Tangly vines, 12 o'clock! Oh, look out! Electric eel, get ahead!
Glad I forgot to put away my rope. Got it!
Piranhas!
Oh no!
Hey!
I don't think I'm gonna make it in time!
Scared, really scared. But now that I said it, I can face it. Because saying I'm scared is being brave. Hey, piranhas! Over here!
I saw my whole life flash before my eyes.
Ridley, everyone, thank you so much for helping me tonight.
We should be thanking you. You saved our hides back there.
It's like Ridley told me. It's okay to admit that I'm scared. And as soon as I did, I felt a whole lot braver. Plus, I wanted to be a good leader and friend.
You're the bravest queen I know.
You're all right, princess.
Surprise!
You, dude.